Giving evidences of high prevalence of caste system in Haryana, a Dalit groom in Haryana's Kurukshetra district was allegedly stopped by an upper caste mob from riding on a horse on his wedding day. The mob not only stopped the groom from riding a horse-drawn carriage during his marriage procession, but also pelted stones at police. They were against the idea of the groom visiting a temple frequented by upper caste people on horseback and wanted him to walk to Ravidas temple in the village.
वो मना कर रहे थे बोले भी अगर जो आप घोड़ी पे या रथ पे जाओगे तो आप भी आप नहीं जो भी आप दलित हो भी आपका हक नहीं है.
The head of the village, Rajinder Singh, said some misguided youths created the situation, but it was brought under control with the help of police.